very, very serious crime. She should not be allowed to run. And just in that respect, I say it's moot. Because she should never have been allowed to run for the presidency based on what she did with emails and so many other things.
I'm saying